There is a fuel filter mounted on the bulkhead on the starboard side of the generator compartment. This is the primary filter for the generator. There's a fuel isolation valve right next to it. When you change the filter, you'll want to close that valve. Please refer to your Fisher Panda owner's manual for complete details on its fuel system and operation.